variable is time in seconds, and the dependent variable is distance from the camera. Each time she turns, her foot gets farther away from the camera, and then closer, 6 times. And then she brings her foot in, and then stops.